And it has been like a interchange. I learned about America, but also they learn about not just Colombia, but the Latino culture in general, but also about immigration in general. There are many people, I suppose, in America who actually are not aware about the real situation of immigrants. When people, or when the news are talking about Latinos, most of the Americans almost immediately think about Mexicans. Just it. No, Latinos, we're talking about more than 25 different countries, maybe with one thing in common, the Spanish. All of us speak Spanish, but we have different traditions, customs, celebrations, etc., etc. So when I try to teach or to train other people about my Latino culture, I told them and I explained them that we need to identify and be careful when talking with people because not everybody is Latino. And in sometimes it is offensive when people said, you are Latino or you are Mexican, you are Mexican, you are Mexican. So it is this kind of thing and situations that many people don't understand. And it has been part of my job to teach them, to let them know about how Latinos and how the culture, the Latino culture is.